You know, Africa always seemed really far away. To learn that we can have a real impact personally to these children, these families that we've had the privilege to get to know, that is a wonderful thing.
The command of Jesus to love God and to love people is expressed in the way Musana does ministry, that it empowers people.
You went first to go check on our daughter, who was one of the first volunteers in the first year or so, and immediately fell in love.
She was our first donation.
You fell in love with Musana and what was going on there.
It was right away that we started giving.
I think at first it was just monthly support to help specific children. And that's been really fun over the years to see those kids grow and learn and graduate and prosper.
The presence of Musana has given so much dignity and worth back to these beautiful people. And I love seeing all these men and women and children whose lives are changed just by the presence of Musana.
Part of what I think we're called to is to give to things that matter to Him. And these kids, these families in Uganda, matter to Him, and they've come to matter to us.
There's that proverb that God loves a cheerful giver, and giving actually creates that kind of joy. And I know that from a principle, but from a reality, that when we give to Musana, we know lives change. We know with every penny that's given, lives change. And we want to be part of that. It's a joy to give. I'm Kay.
And I'm David. And that's why we give to Musana.